certainly graduation is the most fun time of year. I just love watching the students who are going to graduate, become doctors, nurses, teachers, engineers, business owners. You know, these are students from many, many more professions. So you get to their homes and make them more up to the world. It's really great to serve our students and serve our state. So we're going to graduate over 100,000 students this year.
Additional professionals and obviously came to donate towards this library.